I think it's very encouraging for young guys who want to sort of get into filmmaking, and this is the ideal platform to sort of get to interact with people who have been there, done that, and it just provides a perfect platform for them to actually come and share their experiences and to sort of guide the younger generation to follow in their footsteps. Yeah, I feel there's a lot of misinformation out there, and it is forums and symposiums like this that really help in sort of course correcting that. I just wish there was the industry sort of came together more regularly in terms of sort of setting what the standards and practices are of filmmaking, and there's a lot of cluelessness going on, and I don't think the internet has all the answers yet for it. It already is in a way, but because it also provides a platform to sort of meet new talent and for new talent to meet each other to collaborate. Filmmaking is a very collaborative process, and it's very important for people to work with each other, and not just work in isolation, in solo, because you can't just make movies all on your own. And so I think just that physical presence and intimacy of having a bunch of people around at the same time helps forge partnerships that can be useful for everyone involved. IndianTelevision.com's Content Hub 2020 is a very solid platform for young aspiring filmmakers to attend, and also people who want to be in the film business. I'm sure it's been a learning experience for them as much as it has been for me.